Rule number one, always in this physical third dimensional realm, is to always look encrypted. Whenever you come in contact with any soul in this physical third dimensional realm, you need to always look encrypted, like no one can tell what you're thinking, no one can read your mind, no one can predict your next move. Then that's my main goal, to just guide you on how to look encrypted in this third dimensional realm. So the rule number one is to always look upright. Your face needs to stay upright. Rule number two is to not keep any eye contact with anyone. Say you're walking on the road with a lot of people coming on your way, don't keep any eye contact with anyone. Don't look eye to eye with anyone unless they approach you, and when you're talking with them, that's when you are allowed to keep an eye contact with someone. Other than that, always look the other way. Don't try to keep an eye contact with anyone. And this is a trick on how to not get nervous. Always look at everyone like a side character, and with the main character. Always remember that in life, everything is only between you and the source. Only. It doesn't matter who you're related to, your brother, your sister, your mama. It's only between you and the source. So once you bring that into your head, you go and automatically don't give a fuck. You won't care what anyone thinks when you're walking. The same thing when you bring into your head that everybody gonna die, like everything is just temporary, you won't care. You just want walking with no caring about what anyone thinks. So that's the trick right there. It always works. Don't forget, life is only between you and the source.